Yo, my vida, boss little. Call me when you're feeling sick. Call me when you're feeling down. Call me when you need someone to talk.
It's Adanna here, and welcome back to my channel. As you guys could tell from my last two videos, I have this butterfly flying LOCS situation going on here. So today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys 9 quick and easy ways you could style this hairstyle. So the first style that I normally do almost every single day, so basically just grab 4 strands of this LOCS in front, right in the middle, and just whoop it all the way back, just to kind of like move the hair away from my face but yet still dropping on the sides of my shoulder. And right now, the second hairstyle we're going to be doing is basically just grabbing a few strands of this LOCS right in the middle of my hair and just put that right there in a ponytail, while also bringing out 2 strands of this LOCS right there in front, just to add a little bit of something to this entire front area. This hairstyle is such a perfect one for occasion, party, you know, going out with the girls, going for lunch, dinner, even a date with yourself, and just to look cute for the sake of cutiness, okay? It's just a perfect one. For this next hairstyle, we're just going to go ahead to switch things up a little bit, okay? We're just going to go ahead right now to take this ponytail, wrap it into a very nice bun, and this just adds a whole level of elegance to this entire cute hairstyle. You just be looking like takeaway box, I'm telling you. After wrapping this entire ponytail into this nice bun, I just go ahead to use this rubber band and just hold down this bun, just to make sure that the bun is properly secure, it's staying in place, and everything is nice and fluffy and just butterflying. Poke it here and there to make sure everything is properly tucked in, and that's basically it for this particular look. Love this hairstyle so much. So for the next hairstyle we're going to be doing, if you're not really into hair coming into your front or just hair blocking your road, you could just go ahead to grab these 2 strands of the LOCS that's going on in front, wrap it into this bun as well, just so everything is just one single bun. And this is also a look. It's very nice. This is such a work school hairstyle. Your hair is out of your face, still you're looking like you got life together, you know, and all that good stuff. For this next hairstyle, I'm just going to go ahead to do 2 buns right in front of my face while having the rest of the back of my hair flowing backwards. Right, I'm just taking down the previous hairstyle and I'm going to go ahead to grab this amount of hair, just a small amount of hair, grab that into a ponytail, then use my elastic band to hold it together, just so it's, you know, staying in place, everything is secure and nice, and then just go ahead to swirl that ponytail just into a nice little bun. And I'll repeat the exact same thing for the other side of my hair as well, while making sure that I'm securely holding this bun together. Another thing that I made sure I was doing while putting this hair in a ponytail as well as putting it in a bun was to make sure that the hair is not too tight. So I'm not putting the ponytail to be too tight, just so I'm not pulling so much on my natural hair, especially my edges. These edges are delicate, okay? We have to protect it. Oh, baby. As you all can see with this hairstyle, I'm literally serving Mickey Mouse, okay? Like, Mickey Mouse can't tell me anything right now. This is definitely a cute hairstyle that I will rock to school, even rock to like a cute lunch date or just like a cute picnic. I mean, what is picnic? Summer is over. But like, you know, something cute out scene. Yeah, exactly. This is definitely one of those. Next hairstyle I'm going to be showing you guys is literally one of my favorite hairstyles here today. And it's also super easy. So all I basically did was to grab very few strands of this LOCS, let's say about 6 strands of LOCS on each side of this hair, about 5 to 6, yeah, I think it was 6, yeah. Make those into 2 ponytails, like 2 pigtail, And then just grab out one strand of hair from each side. So at the end of the day, you have like two strands of hair in front. And then just let the ponytail just slip nicely at the back with the rest of this hair point downwards at the back. I love this hairstyle so much. And I feel like it's just so perfect with the entire butterfly look. The bohemian effect is literally the hairstyle that I've been wearing almost every single day as well. I just love it so much. So for this next hairstyle, all I basically did was to put this ponytail, like grab the two ponytails on the sides and just pull that into a nice bun as well. And that's basically it for this hairstyle.
She a gypsy girl, she a fine like the sunrise. The way she move make a man cry. I'm feeling her so. I want in her more. Let me know. Tell me what you want to know.
Oh, you all know how much I love this next hairstyle. I do this hairstyle with my braids, my twist, my everything, passion twist. This is literally the hairstyle that when I wake up in the morning and I don't even know what to do to my hair, I just grab the two sides of this locks. Grab like, let's say, five strands on one side and then three strands on the other side. Just clap it together, use my elastic band, hold it. And it's such a perfect hairstyle for work, for school. Your hair is out of the way. There's no hair blocking your face. It's just so convenient. So for this last hairstyle, you all know how much I like to add a little bit of, that little bit of spice, that little bit of extra juice. All I did was just to wrap this head wrap all around the circumference of my head just so I could be able to hold this entire locks upwards in a very high ponytail kind of pineapple updo situation, and then just tucked in this entire head wrap. Tucked in a little bit of the locks as well into the head wrap just so I don't really have that many locks pouring to the front of my face. And this is basically all I did for this hairstyle, y'all. This hairstyle received so many compliments. It's very vibrant. It's Afrocentric. It's just everything. It's a whole vibe. I think I even have a picture on my Instagram where I was actually rocking this hairstyle. Love it so much. And that's basically it for this video, y'all. You all should let me know down below in the comment section which of these hairstyles was your favorite one from 1 to 9. I'll be looking forward to reading your comments and I will see you guys in my next video. Have a wonderful rest of your weekend. Bye!
Yeah, yeah. Nah, 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 nah. Yeah. It's body, baby, oh. Body, baby, oh. Nah, 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 yeah. It's your happy day. It's a wedding day. Make we celebrate, oh. Make we celebrate, oh. So make you dance, dance, and make you move, move. Make you dance, dance, and make you move, move. Iba di elulu, gaga, oh. Iba di elulu, je. Iba di elulu.